he told me when he had just moved back out here from out of town, and he was telling me that he had been in and out the hospital and was sick and stuff, that he had been having seizures, and it wasn't like a mental issue or nothing like that. It was just, you know, same what people go through every day type life. He always made us laugh. He was a family guy. He was a cool dude, for real. He wasn't no mean person. The whole picture how they got showing him pointing gun and all that, I don't believe none of that. That ain't him. I know for sure. But I don't know. Right now I'm just really messed up.